Hello student, how are you today? I hope you are fine and everything is going well.
Today we are going to study lesson 6, page 60. Tugu chahar gray ya tugu. Before starting the lesson, let's say basmala. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Tugu Church in Kampung Tugu is the second oldest church in Indonesia. It makes Kampung Tugu the oldest Christian village in western part of Indonesia. The church was built in 1678 on land donated by Justinus van der Vink, a wealthy landlord. In 1740, the church burnt down and the new church building was constructed between 1744 and 1747. Now, Tugu Church is located on Jalan Raya Tugu, Semper Barat No. 20, North Jakarta. Tugu Church still maintains its original parts, such as a baptismal pool and an antique deacon bench. In the complex of Tugu Church, there is also a building for elderly people, a high school, and a cemetery.
Gereja Tugu. Gereja Tugu di Kampung Tugu merupakan gereja tertua kedua di Indonesia. Itu menjadikan Kampung Tugu sebagai kampung Kristen tertua di Indonesia bagian barat. Gereja ini dibangun pada tahun 1678 di atas tanah yang disumbangkan oleh Justinus van der Vink, seorang tuan tanah yang kaya raya. Pada tahun 1740, gereja tersebut terbakar dan gedung gereja baru dibangun antara tahun 1744 dan 1747. Sekarang, Gereja Tugu terletak di Jalan Raya Tugu Semper Barat No. 20 Jakarta Utara. Gereja Tugu masih mempertahankan bagian aslinya, seperti kolam pembaptisan dan bangku diaken antik. Di kompleks Gereja Tugu juga terdapat bangunan untuk lansia, sekolah menengah, dan pemakaman.
Questions number 1. When was Tugu Church built? Number 2. Who was the landlord who donated the land for the church's construction? Number 3. What can you find in the complex of Tugu Church? Number 4. Where is Tugu Church located? Comma.
Pertanyaan. Nomor 1. Kapan Gereja Tugu dibangun? Nomor 2. Siapa pemilik tanah yang menyumbangkan tanah untuk pembangunan gereja? Nomor 3. Apa saja yang ada di kompleks Gereja Tugu? Nomor 4. Di manakah lokasi Gereja Tugu?